JS Fit Tip for the Day. I'm Janis Saffell, and today we're going to work calves and quads. You're also going to feel your core and your lats on this exercise. If you have a ballet bar, go ahead and use that. If not, you can use a chair, you can use a step bench, anything to where you can actually sit back into those hips. So I'm going to turn towards the mirror. We're going to bring our feet hip apart, and I want you to sit back. So instead of like pushing back, we want knees right in line with the ankles. Pull the shoulders back and straighten your arms. We're gonna lift up on the calves and then lower down. So I want you to lift as high as you can on the ball of the feet. Lift and down like a ballerina. You're also gonna feel those quads work because they're gonna engage. Relax the shoulders, have a long neck, push up and down. This is a great calf builder. It's also a great way to work stability through your ankles. Lift and down and hold it at the top and then pulse it down. And press right here, dig deep into it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it and slowly bring it down. Fantastic. Till our next Fit Tip, I'm Janis Saffell. Go to jfit.tv. Also, for all of your couture activewear needs, go to coutureactivewear.com for all your cute print leggings and capris. Till our next Fit Tip, have a great day.